something from an idea into reality and make it seem smaller. It changes from unearthly to earthly. Turning something from an idea into reality can make it seem smaller. It changes from unearthly to earthly. The imagination has no limits. The physical world does. The world exists in both. We'll be right back.